Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I am going to show you how to connect your Amazon Fire TV stick to your Android phone. Now as you can see, my Android phone is connected to Amazon Fire TV stick and I can see Amazon Fire TV stick screen in my Android phone. So let's have a look. YouTube and friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Cool Ideas. Make sure you hit the subscribe button before watching this video. In this video I am going to show you how to connect your Amazon Fire TV stick with your Android phone. So let's have a look how to do it. So as you can see here, I am able to connect my Amazon Fire TV stick with Android phone. And here is my connection. As you can see, I am using USB adapter, HDMI video capture card and Amazon Fire TV stick. And now I can able to access my Amazon Fire TV stick in the Android phone. And I am able to navigate using Amazon Fire TV stick remote. It's very smooth. I don't see any lag. In order to connect your Amazon Fire TV stick, you must have OTG View application installed in your Android phone. I already showed you in my previous video, so you can watch that to install the application from Google Play Store. Application name is OTG View. With this application, you can able to watch your Amazon Fire TV stick screen in your Android phone, and also you can able to record. So here is the recording option. So once you click on record, recording will start and it will save into your Android phone storage. You can stop like this, and I already given the explanation about the tools in my previous video. So as you can see here, you need one USB adapter in order to connect your HDMI video capture card to your phone. So this is the USB adapter you need, and this is the HDMI video capture card, and here is Amazon Fire TV stick. So it's very simple connection, and once you connect all the devices with your Android phone, you will have some notification where you have to click on yes, because OTG View application requires some camera permission, audio permission, files permission and some other permission to access your Amazon Fire TV stick software. So once you approve, you will get the Amazon Fire TV stick screen in your Android phone, and you can record the screen using HDMI video capture card. Let me open one of the application, YouTube. As you can see, you can able to access the application as well, and it's very smooth. If you have any question, post in the comment section, and if you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and thank you for watching. Have a great day.